established in 1983 by Mr. Andy Lee Meng Hong and Mr. Cheng Tian Tui, and was subsequently listed in 1996 on Hong Kong Stock Exchange. Factory City Group is one of the world's largest knitted fabric manufacturers. As a vertically integrated setup in textile and garment industry, Factory City possesses the capability of spinning cotton into raw yarn in its Nanjing factory in China. Then yarn dyeing and fabric manufacturing are carried out in the Ming factory in Xinhui of Guangdong Province in China. Garment manufacturings are strategically located in selected offshore countries in Indonesia, Cambodia, Jordan, and China, so as to meet customers' demand in terms of cost, lead time, workmanship, and duty privileges. Mission of Factory City Group is to be a competitive and sustainable textile and garment supplier so as to achieve win-win partnership with all counterparties. Occupying over 1 million square meter operating areas, the group is able to produce on monthly basis of 18 million pounds of knitted fabric million pounds of dyed yarn. The group is constantly investing and self-inventing in new production machineries to maintain its competitive edge and cost efficiency. For the long-term sustainability development of the group have been invested substantially and constantly upgrading in coal-fired generation facilities and wastewater treatment and recycle system. Environmental protection is always the top priority of Factory City, and the group is strictly complied with the national standard for wastewater and air treatment. To cope with worldwide increasing demand for polyester fabric, the group would also diversify into producing more polyester or polyester blend fabric to serve as a one-stop supplier of knitted fabric in the worldwide and domestic China market. Again, Factory City, win-win partnership.